everybody. My name is James, or you guys might know me as Midoriya. Yeah, I am wearing makeup right now, as you can see by my beautiful skin. I don't look like this in real life. Yes, and I'm wearing contact lens too because I'm ugly, so why not? So I wanna answer your guys' question today. Unfortunately, my friend Daniel, or you guys may know as Todoroki, can't be here today. He's busy, so there's only me, this ugly potato. I'm sorry. Let's go. Okay, so first question from... Whoa. I'm gonna answer the most asked question in this channel. Am I dating this beautiful person? And the answer is no. Hey, stop! Don't unsubscribe yet. Even though we aren't dating, but this channel is still very much homo, so stay. Don't go, please. Cry. I know that a lot of people have been questioning our gender. Are you a boy? Or are you guys a girl? I'm so confused. Please, answer us. And this is my answer for you guys. Next question from SleeplessRE2. Where are you from and which language is that you are speaking? It sounds interesting. I'm from Vietnam and I speak Vietnamese. Well, not right now because I just don't want to add the subtitle later for you guys because it took so much time to do so. I'm just very glad that you guys can understand my bad English right now, so thank you. Okay, next question from My Diaz is 11 from 17. Can you teach us a line of Vietnamese? Yeah, sure. Let me see. Okay, so I'm gonna teach you guys how to say hello in Vietnamese. Xin chào. Xin. Repeat after me. Xin chào. Yeah, xin chào. That's hello. Xin chào. Good job. Okay, so now I'm gonna teach you guys how to say swear word in Vietnamese. From V Anime, I wanna see real original face of Todoroki without cosplay. I'm sorry, but next video, look forward to that. Okta K or which one do you like, Todoroki or Bakugo? I like Todoroki more. Next question from Jdoria TBH. What are some of your favorite things, like color, animal, movie, food, and what is your favorite thing about cosplay? My favorite color are red, black, and pastel pink. You guys know that, right? Like, I'm literally, I use a lot of pastel pink in my thumbnail, you guys can see. Yeah, I'm super gay. Oh, about my favorite movie? Ooh, I like a lot of movie. Okay, so I'm currently watching 13 Reasons Why Season 2. You guys know that show, right? It's not my favorite TV show, but it's not bad. It's pretty good. It is good. If you guys wanna... Maybe I can make a separate video talking about some of my favorite movie or books. Is that cool? If you guys want that, maybe let me know in the comment. My favorite food is french fries. Oh, I can go for french fries any time of the day, baby. Do you guys know that my channel name is Potato? It's Potato in Vietnamese. Khoai tây. That's potato. Khoai tây. Yeah, you guys know a new word. Khoai tây in Vietnamese. Potato. Yep. Favorite animal. Cat or dog. Imagine sitting in a pile of blankets, holding your darling cat, watching a movie in a rainy day. How great is that? Like, oh my god, yes. My favorite things about cosplay is probably the direction, making video, photo shoot, or going to festival, convention, meeting people. Yeah, it's fun. Yeah. Next question from Technically Fujoshi. Okay, so they have a lot of questions. Number one, have you ever cosplayed as anyone else? And if so, do you have photo you could show?
Yes, I have.
I recently chose cosplay as 9S. What is your favorite Yao anime or manga?
Again,
I can make a separate video talking about all the shit for you guys. If you guys want, just let me know in the comment below. Please write something. Say hello to me. Ask me something. I'm very lonely. Are you into K-pop? If so, which band? What is your favorite type of music in general?
I don't really like K-pop. Like, I don't listen to it a lot. Maybe because I don't understand what they are saying.
Some of my favorite bands are 21 Pilots, Panic at the Disco, The Neighborhood, and some more I can't think of right now. I don't have any specific musical reference to, so I just listen to whatever I found good at the moment. So yeah, I'm a simple guy. From JK Lee, what are you hoping to accomplish this year? If there was one fictional character you could be, who would you choose?
I hope the channel will grow more and I will be able to cosplay more character and make more video for you guys to enjoy. And I hope that I will love myself more this year and hate life less. That's kind of depressing. Let's move on.
If there was one fictional character I could choose, I would be... this is hard. I don't know why would I want to be Spider-Man. I know it sounds kind of stupid, but I just really want to be Spider-Man, you know? Like a teenage boy that got bitten by a radioactive spider and then have super strength. How freaking cool is that? I know it sounds kind of stupid, but please don't judge me. You guys know it's cool too. I want to be Spider-Man. And I also want to cosplay as Spider-Man too, but this boy does not have the body and the confidence enough to do so. So yeah.
Okay, next question. If it's not too personal, what is your sexuality?
I am bisexual. I mean, I'm more gay. I'm attracted to dude more. I don't know. I like dick.
Okay, from Panda TVZ, I have multiple random questions. What cosplay do you own and what cosplay is your favorite?
I haven't cosplayed for that long, so I only own like two, Midoriya and 9S, as you guys know. And Midoriya is probably my favorite character to cosplay because, I don't know, he's just cute and I like him. He's very adorable and awkward.
If you could have a quirk yourself, what kind of quirk would you like to have? It can be an existing quirk from the anime or a made up one.
I would love to have Itoshi quirk because, like, mind control? Bro, how cool is that? I can control people and shit? I'm literally God.
Name your favorite anime character and a character that you hate.
I'm gonna make a separate video about that, guys. I'm gonna do that. If you guys don't want to, I'm still gonna do it because I'm out of idea. I don't know what to do, and Daniel is not here, so we cannot make a video. And even if he's here, I don't have a script to do anything. I didn't write a script. I don't have an idea. I'm out of idea.
What is your favorite Vietnamese dish?
I personally love bún riêu and bánh bao.
Oh yes, dude. Real and bánh bao is some good stuff.
My favorite dish is probably gonna be pho. Bánh cuốn is good too, and
bò Huế.
From Girly Gamer 3614, how many languages do you speak? What was your first language?
Unfortunately, I only know how to speak two languages, which is my first language is Vietnamese. Okay, next question from us. How come you speak English so well? Thank you. And I don't know. I don't think that I speak English that well. I sound like a fucking duck or something. How is probably because I watch a lot of YouTube video. I mean like a lot. Like a lot. Like I just sit around and watch YouTube all day. How long it takes to put on your cosplay? Midoriya and Todoroki makeup took about 2 hours together. Probably because I'm too slow. I don't think it should be. It should took that long. What kind of anime are you interested into? Any kind, maybe. But my favorite is probably gonna be horror, psychological, action, fantasy. Oh, and supernatural too. I lately very into that shit. It's pretty cool. How old are you two? We are 17 years old. Yeah, almost 18. Almost legal. Would it be possible to get an autograph from you two? If we actually meet in real life, I would be happy so to give you an autograph. And I would hug you. I would hug you hard, baby. What do you like to do in your free time besides video? I mostly watch movie, YouTube, anime, read manga, or just the books. That's all. Or just sleep. I mostly sleep. Yeah, I mostly sleep and listen to music. I'm just, my life is very boring. Next question from Valeria Salem. What is your opinion of Todoroki and why do you ship them? Do you think they are a good couple? Yeah, I ship them a lot. I mean, just look at them. They're so cute together. And why do I ship them? I don't know. Probably because I just see a lot of gay vibe happening between these two boys. Do I think they are a good couple? Yeah, I do. I do think they are a great couple together because a cute, nice, dorky, okay, and a very cool, protective, and calm seme. That's love. Which one is more difficult to make cosplay of, Shoto or Izuku? I think Todoroki. Salty McDonald fry. Okay. What inspired you to start a YouTube channel? Some of my favorite YouTuber inspired me to start a YouTube channel is PewDiePie. Everybody know him. He's the king of YouTube. Jacksepticeye, Smosh, Schizophrenic. They are a cosplay YouTube channel too. They are very cool. I really like them. They inspired me to make a YouTube channel. Which one would you rather eat for the rest of your life? Ice cream or pizza? Okay. This is the real question here. Pizza or ice cream? I'm gonna go for pizza because like you can put any topping on a pizza. Also, I don't wanna eat ice cream for the rest of my life. Like ice cream is good, but it's not that good. Pizza is that good. So I'm going for pizza. I'm a pizza boy. Okay, so this is the last question from Vendrevi. How did you first get into cosplay? So I used to don't like cosplay. I don't know why. I just don't like it. And then for some reason, on April 2017, it's all changed. I first cosplay as Midoriya to a festival. It was not great, but it was my first time and it was fun, and that is all is matter. Yeah, it was really bad. The makeup was shitty, the wig was shitty, the costume was shitty. You guys just it was really bad, and I'm trying my hardest to not think about it every night, and I just erased that part from my mind. But hey, it was fun. I meet some people there. I go with Daniel and we have some fun, so it's not that bad. It's not that bad. Okay, so that is the end of the first Q&A video. The next video is gonna be Daniel answering you guys' questions, so please look forward to that. And by the way, thank you guys so much for 3,000 subscribers. 3,000, that's a lot of people. Wow. We will try to make more video faster for you guys. I'm sorry for having uploaded for such a long time, but lately I just feel like shit I just don't want to record anything. Yeah, I'm sorry about that. But I will try to upload more video for you guys. So please don't unsubscribe yet. Please. I need you guys. Really. Tear running down. And that is all, folks. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Like and subscribe if you want to support us. And I will see you in the next video. Bye.